exhilaration, not because we were in some kind of illusion or being naive, even though, you know, we came out there saying, if something like this can happen, so they must come back. Yeah, there was a tone like that, but what was so amazing about that experience was the rally itself, the way different kind of Israelis, and those were Jews that live in Israel, were coming together, and it was all about brotherhood and love and what we call avuhud, solidarity, maybe a way to say avuhud, and that's strong enough. You know our story. I don't have much to say here that you don't know about. Within hours and days, we found ourselves in the middle of really something unbelievable. You saw what was going on in your own communities, I don't have to tell you. But there were a few things that were very typical of it. One was that there was no organizing body or anybody that was giving advice on how to speak to the media or what should be done as far as the effort. And it was all grassroots initiatives. And that was quite amazing because there was so much going on. Everybody in their own place was doing things and it was coming from their own world. If it was organizing charity and good deeds, because that's a thought of, you know, let's produce some good energy here, and others that organize prayers, and others that contact parliament members and arrange a meeting for us with the Pope. That was our next stop, if they weren't to be found on that Monday. Believe me, it's not easy to arrange a meeting with the Pope, but Jews from local communities everywhere around the world were doing what they can. And the rally, and then later the Shloshim, was totally non-cross-denominational. We came together, Haredi Jews, modern Orthodox Jews, conservative, reform, and those considered non-affiliated. We were all together here rallying in prayer and then in memory. And that was an amazing experience for everybody that was there. And one of the things that I think, you know, I'm not here to give you advice, but things that could be, I don't know, maybe we can find a place where we can have more of that. Those were two things that if I try to say something about the character of everything that was going on, it was coming from the bottom, it was coming from really what people felt in their heart and